Yep, car caught on fire by the looks of it. Hopefully the fire brigade will show up in a minute. Police are on the job.